Item number 9 is public comment on items not on this agenda. It's the council's policy to refer matters raised in this forum to staff for investigation or action where appropriate. The Brown Act prohibits the council from discussing or acting upon any motion not agendized pursuant to state law. Would anyone like to address the council? Mr. Rico?
Robert Rico, 7th Avenue. As your trustee for the Mosquito District, I just wanted to give you a quick update. I've given you some information in the last few days. The San Mateo Police Department reported yesterday that the city of San Mateo is now all clear. There's no further treatment for mosquitoes. The city of San Mateo received information regarding the recent discovery of a positive test for mosquitoes carrying West Nile virus. San Mateo County Mosquito and Vector Control District took some measures to address this information last Thursday evening, June 20th. They actually did some fogging. San Mateo County Mosquito and Vector Control confirmed on the yesterday on the 23rd that the results of the mosquitoes tested for West Nile virus are negative. The district does not plan to further treat the area where mosquitoes tested positive last week. More information about steps in preventing mosquitoes from breeding and biting can be found at the district's website, www.smcmad.org. As a precautionary measure, the district will continue to test mosquitoes for West Nile virus throughout the summer. The district will provide advanced warning if further treatment is necessary. Questions can be directed to the district at 344-8592. And obviously, I will, as I hear, I will keep you informed.
All right.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Anyone else like to address the council? All right, we'll go.